Mic test for Adam.
Mic test
for Anthony. We'll be talking about the Sally Acorn sex doll that had real human bones in it for some reason.
Who's Sally
Anthony
Acorn?
That's right. Anthony's going to review that, so stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Oh, that's going on Patreon someday.